That is very true, but perhaps they don't wish to be found. I've heard they're rather fierce.
Yeti only look fierce. They probably don't like being so cold all the time. I shouldn't like it either.
You never have to be cold, my Lara, if you don't want to be.
Look!
Henry, what's happened?
Lady Croft, please stay seated.
This is Bravo Tango 229er. We lost our port side engine. Trying to get cross speeds open.
Are we going to crash?
Starboard engine non-responsive.
Not unless it's absolutely necessary.
Stabilizer jam. Kicking rudder losing altitude. We're going full nose down!
Close your eyes, darling.
I don't want to close my eyes.
Give you that idea. Really, Zip, it's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Yeah, well, I want to throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
Ascending. Alistair, meet Tiwanak. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in La Paz has tipped me off with a rather promising name.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh, well. Where would the suspense be otherwise?
Check your PDA.
It still works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
is going to make me sick if you keep on swinging, Lara.
Look away from the screen, then. Deep breath, Sip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
If I can't see nobody. Got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today. Now there's nothing. He owes me one.
Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland myself. You know it. Give me the radio. It's a snipe hunt anyhow.
Any idea who he is or who he works for?
I haven't the foggiest. He's deliberately unremarkable.
Is that good or bad?
It's deliberate, which isn't good.